tracks. Whether you're been stressed out or tense or having a panic attack, also to help you study. I know either yourself or others use these videos about yourself so that you can Cine-Kodak number 1A autographic Kodak Junior. I think it might be from the 50s or something like that. See. this is how you take the picture here. And you can set the f-stop right here. 4, 8, 16, 32, 64. And then right down here, it shows you feet and meters. So 100 feet up to 6 feet. So I guess it acts like a zoom, something like that. I don't really know. Maybe not a zoom, but I'm not a photograph or camera expert. I know enough. I know a little about a lot, but not everything. I'm a jack of all trades, right? So, and a film. You lift this up. Side where you would put the film right here, and so you would press the button here and it would open up the shutter inside. I don't know if you can see the shutter, and see if I can get it. Yeah, you see the shutter there real quick. Let the light in, expose the image on the film. Show you that in case you've never seen that before. Just put this back on here. And there we go. And we'll just close this up. things that I purchase for videos, I'm always thinking about the sounds the object might make. Aside from any use it might have as a prop. I want to use this for this nice, I don't know if you would call this leather or canvas. Also a vintage find. Again, to be used as a prop for various videos. And it was also relatively inexpensive. Says the carrying case for Cine-Kodak, C-I-N-E, Cine-Kodak, like cinema, 8, made in USA by Eastman Kodak Company, Rochester, New York. Cine, it says here. Cine-Kodak 8 Model 25. It has the f-stop here from 2.7 to 16. Then I think this might be. So we have the f-stop right down here. Some nice sounds there. winter snow, bright sun, hazy sun, cloudy, bright, open shade, clear sky. It's just interesting because hazy sun, cloudy, bright, open shade, clear sky, they're all kind of somewhat closely related there. Then over here is the F stop. Again, subject, dark, light, normal, 2.748. So it's interesting, we have this dial up front, which has a, looks like the F for, you know, the F stop symbol. Then it has the same kind here, which is the shutter speed, but I don't really fully understand it, but then you would look through here, this little pinhole out here to see what you're capturing through here. And you would, I'll show you the inside here. How this works. Maybe they put the film here, the spool here, wrap it around underneath, and then it gets wound onto here. Then we can actually, I can show you because we're going to wind it with this. Just like I guessed, it gets wound here, from here, something like that. I guess you would put the original spool of film here. There we go. So there's a little box of Kodak film. So I don't know So that's that. Nostalgic, even though I wasn't around when these were out. But there's just something about nostalgia and vintage, certain vintage things that evoke a story. So that's the especially with one of the new masks that's coming. Not a couple weeks after this video. Hopefully I'll get some mileage out of this for some future videos that you might enjoy. Back in the case. Just close it like that. So I hope you enjoyed that. I wanted to kind of show you those up front. Not only to help you relax, but snap them right open, but they make a nice old classic sound of opening a briefcase. And of course there's a little lock, but there's no lock. I mean, there's no keys for this. So of course this is just another reason I purchased this, the main reason, is I'm not sure if you've heard, but a couple months prior to this video, there was an article about how someone found of a particular sanitarium. guys here. So, I'm just going to do some random word and thesaurus synonym reading synonyms. So we have whisper. Whisper verb. Now we have whisper noun. A low, indistinct, and often continuous sound. Murmur noun. Two, a slight amount. Shade. Alright, so then we'll just move to. I've been looking for a while that I love to do. Reminisce. Well, actually, it's reminiscence and reminiscent. Reminiscent adjective tending to bring something as a memory, mood, or image subtly or indirectly to mind. Suggestive. The synonym. Then we have, of course, relax, verb, to reduce intention, pressure, or rigidity. The synonym to take repose by ceasing work or other effort for an interval of time. Rest is the synonym. most casually, acquaintance, a person who supports or champions an activity, institution, etc. Spot.